await the winner. Underway. The battle jack Carter, Vetrano for the Rangers. Crosby, Gensel, Rust for the Penguins. The battle jack, 2-on-1. Carter shoots, scores!
Igor Shesterkin makes a couple of dynamite stops. Gets some help there from Justin Braun. And then the great chance for Evan Rodriguez, not once but twice. And then the 2-on-1 through the middle of the ice. What a pass by Zibanejad, Jonesy. And Kreider goes top shelf.
Right in the wheelhouse, all kinds of energy in this building.
Evan Rodriguez, Jeff Carter. Carter towards the net. And Heiden looking for the puck. Hit off the post. Penguins thought they scored. Here's the tank. Kirkland back with it. And now they have blown the horn from upstairs.
Overhead. We'll watch it together. And it's Heinen, and it's a goal.
Upon further video review, at 1:09, the puck completely crossed the line. We have a Pittsburgh goal.
Four remaining on the penalty to Kuchel for delay of game.
Face off win by Crosby there.
Rust in front, Gensel scores!
This angle, watch where the stick is. And it's where the contact is. It's not where his stick is, it's where the contact is. That low-level look might be the best one of them all. But that's what they will be looking at. But the hand-eye coordination by Gensel, that is awfully close.
And they have to make a call first before they go and look at it. The call on the ice is going to be really important here because it has to be conclusive to overturn it if they call it a goal.
Gord Dwyer, the call.
Upon further video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
They've scored 2 power play goals. Here's Strowman across the line for Kopp. DeAndre Miller, score! Deflected in front, the Rangers come right back.
A save at one end, right there by Igor Shesterkin. And another stop. And then the play from DeAndre Miller off of the skate, it looks like, of Mike Matheson. Strowman was in the area. The puck barely gets to the back of the net, Jonesy, and the Rangers respond.
Yeah, it was a pass to Strome that just went off the foot.
Now Filipino blocked off by Rodriguez. Pushing the puck ahead, chased by Miller. Rodriguez moving in, he scores!
Puck ahead, watch. He knows he's got people coming. The steal, and then the watch the swipe, right? There. And he's able to get it, and then on the backhand, just buries it up top. And the man who took the bad penalty in game 6 comes back here in game 7 and makes a heck of a play.
Outstanding effort, a great shot on the end of it on the backhand. Barely got to it.
Replaced by Letang. Now it's a battle jab with a shot. He scores!
They've been waiting to celebrate. They've got something to cheer about right now. Marino under pressure. Kopp picks that puck up. Zibanejad, who else? Releases a snapshot high over the glove hand. And the Rangers have tied it up.
Zibanejad is the one that stole the puck initially. Marino tried to move the puck through the middle of the ice.
Panarin, right wing circle. Shoot! He scores!
What, Jonesy, minute and 20, not a lot going on. He rolled up high, he changed sides. He was over on the left side for the first half of the power play. We wondered if him and Fox might move a little bit. And then you see the quick little shot between the legs, maybe of Chris Letang. And it beats Tristan Jarry, who had himself a heck.